Alright, so what are we playing, watching today? Ooh. Oh, right from the rip. Okay. So we got ourselves an evil eye deck. Okay. We like this. We like seeing some evil eye. Oh, and we're going against a goddamn Despia. Despia branded. Alright, yep. There goes the branded fusion. And branded lost to goddamn. Alright, Lubellian comes out. Send that. That's gonna grab Brandon in red. Yeah, oh, sent another one. Okay. Okay. Are we gonna go straight into Mary Jade? Lubellian falling out best. Right in, yep, right into Mary Jade. Normal combo. Brandon lost as the Tri Brigade card. Destiny and Tragedy adds another Aliber. I thought they was gonna get branded in red. Alright. Wait, what? He wasted the vanish? Hold up, I'm a little confused. Why did he waste the banish just to throw his own card away? Like, I mean, I get it. He used the effect just to bring it to the... That was weird. Okay. Ooh, Lightning Storm. Yep, forced him to activate the Brandon in red. That's good. Love that. Okay, fusion off the Mirror Jade and that Dragon Stapelia? What? I mean, I know this card's crazy strong right now, but okay, and the Mirror Jade resummons itself, but I believe it doesn't get the banish anymore, right? Wait, no, it still gets the banish, okay. Alright, well, here comes the Evil Icon. Okay, they activate that card from hand. Wait, what does this do again? When your opponent activates a monster effect, while you control a fusion monster, that mentions falling over battles of material quick effect. You can send this card from your hand or face up on the field, trigger and negate that effect. If this card is banished, you can add from your hand. Okay. Oh, so because they had this on the field, they can use that card. I thought you... Oh! Okay, I always thought of... That card was a little different. I never really paid attention. But they wasted that negate, though, because you still get to get your summon off, and then they're gonna put that on there. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, it's like the effect's negated, though. But it's still getting the straight boost, though. What the hell? See, the card negates, but it doesn't destroy. Okay, and Brandon in red comes back to the field. Alright. They activate that in response. So they're going to fusion, what, the Mirror Jade off again? Alright. Despia Tragedy goes to hand. Yep. Okay, Mirror Jade gets fusioned off again. I'm guessing Chimera. Yep. Okay, Guardian Chimera. They get the pop one, draw two. Alright, so they're gonna try to pop the Evil Eye or an... Actually, is he gonna choose one of the cards or is he gonna choose the monster? Ooh. Chain Link 4. We got Chain Link 4. Okay, Chimera Effect. Negated. Nice. Okay. Summon Aliber to grab Branded Infusion. Okay. Activates the Branded Fusion. Okay, since Fallen of a Bass again and then the little toy. They really had two Lubellians in their deck? Or was that card just sent back? Nope, they... Okay, so they had sent it back. Okay, I thought they had two. Ooh, okay. I see what they're going for. They're trying to make it... Yep. Monster can't be destroyed by battle, though, guys. Like... And then they get all... Wow, they just get all of that right back. GG. Okay. Talk about Brandon getting smoked. That's a shame. Let's go into the next game. Let's check out the next game. Yeah, that's hilarious. That was actually hilarious. Fuck Brandon. We got other cards that we can utilize. We don't need to worry about Brandon. Alright, what we got next? So, it's Time Lords versus Evil Eye. Really? Oh, okay, they activated it because it was going to get destroyed. Makes sense. Wait, can this card be targeted? Cannot be destroyed by Battle Arc artifacts. Alright, there goes the Empress. Hold up. Cannot be destroyed by Battle Arc artifacts. You take no battle damage involving this card. At the end of the battle phase, if this card battled, shuffle one card your opponent controls into the deck. And if you do, inflict 500 damage to your opponent. Neither player can activate cards or effects in response to this effect's activation. Okay, that makes no difference if it gets negated. Why do they always have the three of them? Oh my god, this card's gonna be unstoppable. Yikes. Oh my god. Negated the effect. Oh wait, are they gonna get one-shotted? Oh my god, they're getting one-shotted. Oh no. Wait, you couldn't. Oh yeah, Wabaku couldn't attack. That's right. Oh my god. How are you getting so much? There's only two of them in there. Well, how much are you getting? Yep, just negate his effect. Like, did they not learn this from the first one? Oh my god. So I think we're not gonna talk about that. That was a little rude. That was just a little bit rude, dude. What the fuck? No way. Oh my god. Wow. Holy shit. All right, let's just jump into the next one. Holy shit. Timeless deserving. No, I don't know, bro. That was a little shiesty, don't you think? Just a little bit. Oh, okay. We got generators. Oh, what are we playing against? Oh, generators versus a six Sam. Okay. Let's see how this game goes. So we start off by summoning six samurai Kizaru. Okay. Ooh. Big style slash. That's not a bad play. That's not. Wait a minute. Doesn't that only put it in the hand? Yeah. That was not the best play. Yeah, you're supposed to use that at a different time. Actually, no. I can't tell if that was a good play or a bad play. You know what? No, I think that. Yeah, that they wasn't supposed to do that. Yeah, I think they was definitely supposed to use that as soon as she was going for an end phase. That's when they were supposed to have used it. That was way too preemptive. Okay, they went into Zubaba General. They definitely didn't read none of the cards. I'll give you strength. You give me love, that's how we live. Okay, they didn't activate an effect. Just went for an attack. we just got a whole bunch of generator shit activating right now. Like, you, oh, this is what we see. We just see the Wait a minute. Given the situation, why didn't we just summon? Why didn't we go for attacks just now? Oh, wait, it's not their turn. Look at the defense build up. That's disgusting. Boss, honestly, all I can say is you gotta stop using this deck like a stall deck. I want to see a lot more aggression come out of this deck. Like, you can get all this summoning and such off and such, but you gotta stop using this deck like a staller. Yo, look at the Exes. And I want a high mat suit. Wait, what the hell is that? 9 lives, cat? Okay. I remember that. God damn. Did all that shit, summon, didn't even go for any attacks. You was just bullying. Why are you bullying Echo, bro? That's literally what you just went and doing. You're just trying to be a bully. Look at this. You could have won this game probably like forever ago. Oh my god. Look at the materials on guard. Oh my god. You're my god. There needs to stop. Generators are freaking ridiculous. Oh, and then he finally attacks. Even though he could have just won. And then there's the Zeus. Zeus with 6 material. Time, isn't it? Wait, no, it's not. This came over here. Bother me. Here, you're pulling my camera.
It's not my phone.
Get out of my camera. What? What the fuck, Moss? What is wrong with you? I know there's. What the hell is this?
Over here.
Everybody needs to calm their mind. Okay, Maz, that was an obnoxious game you got there. And now we'll look at your last one. God damn, bro.
They made you wear the school mascot? They better have paid you extra. I'm sorry.
Feels bad, Nunes. Feels bad. Alright, we're back at Evil Eye again. But what are we playing against in this Evil Eye match? I gotta remember to freaking set up my setting so I can see everybody's cards. Twin Barrel. Okay. Get negated. Draco bullied Echo with his Ojama deck. Of course he did. Annoying ass Ojamas. That deck is so obnoxious. Threatening Roar. Woo! Who the hell are we playing against here? What is this game? I can already freaking tell this match is gonna be trolly as hell. Except the fact that Masa's Evil Eye deck is gonna eat. What the hell? Okay, now I've seen it all. This is... okay, there's that. And then here comes that. Let me out. What you see is not the same person as me. My life's a lie. I'm not who you're looking at. Let me out. Oh my god. Is that, who the hell is this? I've never seen this card. Hold up, hold up. What does this do? If this card was Link Summoned using a monster with 2600 or higher attack as material, it can make a second attack during each battle phase. If this card is equipped with Evil Eye or of Selene quick effect, you can target one card your opponent controls, destroy it. You can only use this effect as the rule of the Evil Eye once per turn during the next standby phase after this effect was activated. Negate the effect of one effect monster this card currently points to. Well, that doesn't make a difference, apparently. Okay. So, you destroy one, you get the draw two. I mean, you get to attack twice. Alright, you're gonna destroy that one. Not the best one to destroy, I see. Now, how is this game gonna go? First turn, he blocked all Neko's chance to summon any monsters. Yikes. Alright, here comes Evil Eye Domain. Wait, how did you get another normal summon off? What the hell? Nine, 9100. I looked away for 1 second. What the hell? What? Why? Why are we? What is going on? Oh my god! Evil Eye is broken. Evil Eye is crazy. Okay. That's crazy.